Hey, it's me, Imani, with the Positivity. I'm about to shoot for an online website that I hope to start. That was one of my resolutions of last year. So, right now I'm getting ready. I figured, why not do a get ready with me? About to upload onto my computer. So my computer's here and my jewelry, my phone, and the clothing, which is a sneak peek, so I can't show ya. So I'm setting up tripods right next to my vanity, which is really homemade. But for right now, I'm about to upload this content. Wow. To my computer so I can have more space. Honey, do not have premium. I don't have premium on anything. The bitch is broke, but it's fine. I love what I'm doing and I'm positive and looking up because I'm doing what I love. I'm not in school anymore. Trying this out, which is doing things I love, which is art, photography, modeling, just my passions that I do that is creative. Take you on this journey since the last video, which I just uploaded, which was a really old video. So I'm really bad at editing, but I plan on working on that. Let me stop talking and let's get to the get ready with me. This is the finished product. It didn't take that long, about 30 minutes. Just a simple beat. If you do photography or anything like me, or you're a model and do your own makeup, what I suggest is do a basic eye and then you can just change the lip to do more of a dramatic effect but still have like a simplistic look. I do the photography, the modeling, and everything by myself. I know my suggestion is just do a simple eye and a heavy lip every time. This one's more of a simple because of the type of style I'm going for. Yeah, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you don't feel like it, that's fine. I just want to encourage the people who do enjoy my videos and care about what I'm saying to stay positive, because positivity is sanity. And just keep living in your own world. If somebody's trying to tear you down, don't let them, because this is your life. And if you keep being unhappy for your whole life, don't you think that you'll die unhappy? But when you do wake up and you feel great about what you're doing, then you can only succeed. And any suggestions for any new videos, leave them in the comments. Thanks for watching, and like I said, positivity is sanity.